Another show in Philly, Boston, or Baltimore. A chance for stage folks to say hello. Another opening of another show. Another job that you hope at last will make your future forget your past. Another pain where the ulcers grow. Another opening of another show. 4 weeks you rehearse and rehearse. 3 weeks and it couldn't be worse. Will it ever be right? Then out of the hat is that big first night. The overture is about to start. You cross your fingers and hold your heart. It's curtain time and away we go. Another opening of another show.
Another opening, another show. In Philly, Boston, or Baltimore. A chance for stage folks to say hello. Another opening of another show. Another job that you hope that will make your future forget your past. Another pain where the ulcers grow. Another opening of another show. 4 weeks you'll rehearse and rehearse. 3 weeks and it couldn't be worse. But we will never be right. Then out of the hat is that big first night.
The overture is about to start. You cross your fingers and hold your heart. It's turn to time and away we go. Another opening.
Bill, you've been gambling again. And I told Mr. Graham you went to the chiropodist.
I went to the cleaners.
How much did you lose this time?
10 G's.
Oh, Bill.
Thank you. for your baby can be your slave. Oh, why can't you behave? There's a farm I know near my old hometown, where we two can go and try settling down. There I'll care for you forever. Well, at least till you dig my grave. Oh, why can't you behave?
Gee, I need you, kid.
I always knew you did, but why can't you behave?
Fred, remember that Viennese operetta when we were both in the chorus?
I beg your pardon, Lily. I was the understudy.
There was a waltz in it, remember? Something about a bar.
Yeah.
Madam, you are ravishing tonight. You have made me the happiest of men.
Your Highness.
Wunderbar.
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 There's a favorite star above.
What a bright shining star. Like a love, it's wunderbar. Gazing down on the Jungfrau
from a secret chalet for two.
Let us drink, Liebchen mine,
in the moonlight benign,
to the joy of a dream come true. Wunderbar, wunderbar, what a perfect night for love. Why, it's truly wunderbar, wunderbar, wunderbar. We're alone and hand in glove.
Not a cloud near or far.
Why, it's more than wunderbar.
Say you care, dear.
For you madly.
Say you long, dear.
For your kiss.
Do you swear, dear?
Darling, gladly.
Life's demanding.
And you're mine, dear. Wunderbar, wunderbar. There's our favorite star above. What a bright shining star. Like a love, it's more.
and rosemary. My wedding bouquet. Oh, he didn't forget.
Strange, dear, but true, dear, when I'm close to you, dear, the stars fill the sky. So in love with you am I, even without you.
Strolling players are we,
not stars like L.B. Mayers are we,
but just a simple band who roams about the land, dispensing for their all frivolity. Mere folk who give distraction are we,
no theater guild attraction are we,
but just a crazy group that never ceases to troop around the map of little Italy. We open in Venice, we next play Verona, then on to Cremona.
Lots of laughs in Cremona.
Our next jump is Parma, that dopey, mopey menace. Then Mantua, then Padua, then we open again. Where? We open in Venice, we next play Verona, then on to Cremona.
Lots of bars in Cremona.
Our next jump is Parma, that fearless, cheerless menace. Then Mantua, then Padua, then we open again. Where? We open in Venice. We next play Verona, then on to Cremona.
Lots of dough in Cremona.
Our next jump is Parma, that stingy, dingy Manus. Then Mantua, then Padua, then we open again.
Where?
We open in Venice. We next play Verona, then on to Cremona.
Lots of quail in Cremona.
Our next jump is Parma, that heartless, tartless Manus. Then Mantua, then Padua, then we open again.
Where?
In Venice.
Made a hole in all the leading records, from which rip-roaring rich I happen to be. And if thou wouldst attain the upper brackets, marry me, marry me, marry me.
My purse has yet to know a silver lining, still lifeless is my wifeless family tree. But if for love unending you are pining, marry me, marry me, marry me.
I come to thee, a thoroughbred patrician, still spraying my decaying family tree, to give a social goose to thy position.
Marry me, marry me, marry me, marry me,
marry me,
marry me,
marry me,
marry me,
marry me,
marry me.
I'm a maid who would marry and will take with no qualm any Tom, Dick or Harry, any Harry, Dick or Tom. I'm a maid mad to marry and will take double quick any Tom, Dick or Harry, any Tom, Harry or Dick.
I'm the man thou shouldst marry.
Howdy, Pop.
Howdy, Mom.
I'm the man thou shouldst marry.
Art thou Harry, Dick or Tom?
I'm the man thou shouldst marry.
Howdy, pal.
Howdy, Chick.
Art thou Tom, Dick or Harry?
Call me Tom, Harry or Dick.
I'm a maid.
Maid who would marry and would no longer tarry. She's
I'm a maid.
Maid who would marry, may my hopes not miscarry. She's a maid mad to marry and will take double quick.
Any Tom, Dick or Harry.
Any Tom, Harry or
Dick, Dick, Dick.
A dick, a dick,
dick, dick.
A dick, a dick,
dick, dick.
A dick.
I've come to wive it wealthily in Padua. If wealthily, then happily in Padua. If my wife has a bag of gold, do I care if the bag be old? I've come to wive it wealthily in Padua.
He's come to wive it wealthily in Padua.
I heard you mutter, "Sounds a loathsome lad you are." I shall not be disturbed one bit, if she be but a quarter wit, if she only can talk of clothes, while she powders her doggone nose. I've come to wive it wealthily in Padua.
He's come to wive it wealthily in Padua.
I heard you say, "Gadsooks, completely mad you are. 'Twouldn't give me the slightest shock if her knees now and then should knock. If her eyes were a wee bit crossed, was she wearing the hair she'd lost? Still the damsel I'll make my dame. In the dark they are all the same. I've come to wive it wealthily in Padua.
He's come to wive it wealthily in Padua.
I heard you say, 'Good gad, but what a cad you are. Do I mind if she fret and fuss, if she fume like Vesuvius? If she roar like a winter breeze on the rough Adriatic seas, if she scream like a teething brat, if she scratch like a tiger cat, if she fight like a raging boar, I have oft stuck a pig before. I've come to wive it wealthily in Padua.
Honey, 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 and a hey, hey, hey.
Not to mention money, money for a rainy day.
He's I've come to wive it wealthily in Padua.
I can't
to bide 'em even now and then. Than ever marry one of them, I'd rest a virgin rather, for husbands are a boring lot and only give you bother. Of course I'm awfully glad that mother had to marry father, but I hate men. Of all the types I've ever met within our democracy, I hate the most the athlete with his manner bold and brassy. He may have hair upon his chest, but sister, so has Lassie.
My tongue in my cheek and my lips in a smile. But today my poem has a meaning so new, for to my surprise it suddenly applies to my darling, to you. Well, thine that special that fills my dreaming, well, thine the rhythm and grace, well, thine the form so lithe and slender, well, thine the arm so warm, so tender, well, thine the kiss divine, well, thine fills my dreaming, when all these charms are mine, then you'll be mine, all mine.
darn hot. It's too darn hot. I'd like to sup with my baby tonight and play the pup with my baby tonight. I'd like to sup with my baby tonight, play the pup with my baby tonight, but I ain't up to my baby tonight, cause it's too darn hot.
It's too darn hot. It's too darn hot.
I'd like to stop for my baby tonight, ah, and blow my top with my baby tonight. I'd like to stop for my baby tonight and blow my top with my baby tonight, but I'd be a flop with my baby tonight, cause it's too darn hot.
It's too darn hot. It's too darn hot.
I'd like to fool with my baby tonight, break every rule with my baby tonight.
I'd like to fool with my baby tonight,
break every rule with my baby tonight, but pillow, you'll be my baby tonight, cause it's a two, a darn, a hot.
According to the Kinsey Report, every average man you know much prefers to play his favorite sport
when the temperature is low.
But when the thermometer goes way up and the weather is sizzling hot,
Mr. Adam, or what is madam, is not.
Cause it's too, too, too darn hot. It's too darn hot. It's too darn hot.
It's too darn hot. It's too darn hot. I'd like to call on my baby tonight and give my all to my baby tonight.
I'd like to call on my baby tonight and give my all to my baby tonight,
but I can't play ball with my baby tonight. It's too darn hot.
It's too, too darn hot. It's too, too darn hot.
I'd like to meet with my baby tonight. Get off my feet with my baby tonight.
Oh.
I'd like to meet with my baby tonight. Get off my feet with my baby tonight. But no repeat with my baby tonight, cause it's too darn hot.
It's too darn hot. It's too darn hot.
I'd like to coo to my baby tonight.
Ruff.
And pitch some woo with my baby tonight.
I'd like to coo with my baby tonight. Pitch some woo with my baby tonight.
But brother, you bite my baby tonight, cause it's too darn hot.
According to the Kinsey Report, every average man you know much prefers to play his favorite sport
when the temperature is low.
But when the thermometer goes way up and the weather is sizzling hot,
Mr. Gob for his squab, a marine for his queen, a G.I. for his cutie pie is not.
Cause it's too, too, too darn hot. It's too darn hot.
It's too, 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 too darn hot.
I reached the charming age of puberty and began to finger feminine curls. Like a show that's typically Schuberty, I have always had a multitude of girls. But now that I'm married man, at last am I, how aware of my dear departed past am I. Where is the life that late I led? Where is it now? Totally dead. Where is the fun I used to find? Where has it gone? Gone with the wind. A married life may all be well, but raising an heir could never compare with raising a bit of hell. So I repeat what first I said. Where is the life that late? Milano, where are you, Momo? Still selling those pictures of the scriptures in the Duomo. And Carolina, where are you, Lena? Still
peddling your pizza in the streets of Taormina. And in Firenze, where are you, Alice? Still there in your pretty, itty-bitty, pitty palace. And sweet Lucretia, so young and gay. What scandalous doings in the ruins of Pompeii? Where is the life that late I led? Where is it now? Totally dead. Where is the fun I used to find? Where has it gone? Gone with the wine. The marriage game is quite all right. Yes, during the day it's easy to play, but oh, what a bore at night. So I repeat what first I said. Where is the life that late I? Where is Rebecca, my Becky Wecchio? Could still she be cruising that amusing Ponte Vecchio? Where is Fedora, the wild virago? It's lucky I missed her gangster sister from Chicago. Where is Venetia, who loved to chat so? Could still she be drinking in her stinking pink palazzo? And lovely Lisa, where are you, Lisa? You gave a new meaning to the Leaning Tower of Pisa. Where is the life that late I led? Where is it now? Totally dead. Where is the fun I used to find? Where has it gone? Gone with the wine. I've oft been told of nuptial bliss, but what do you do a quarter to two with only a shrew to kiss? So I repeat what first I said. Where is the life that late
for something wet. When the vet begins to pet, I cry hooray. But I'm always true to you, darling, in my fashion. Yes, I'm always true to you, darling, in my way. I enjoy a tender pass by the boss of Boston, Mass. Though his pass is middle class and did not Tobacco Bay. But I'm always true to you, darling, in my fashion. Yes, I'm always true to you, darling, in my way. There's a madman known as Mac who is planning to attack. If his mad attack means a Cadillac, okay. But I'm always true to you, darling, in my fashion. Yes, I'm always true to you, darling, in my way. I've been asked to have a meal by a big tycoon in steel. If the meal includes a deal, accept I may. But I'm always true to you, darling, in my fashion. Yes, I'm always true to you, darling, in my way. could never curl my lip to a dazzling diamond clip. Though the clip meant let her rip, I'd not say nay. But I'm always true to you, darling, in my fashion. Yes, I'm always true to you, darling, in my way. There's an oil man known as Tex, who is keen to give me checks. And his checks, I fear, mean that sex is here to stay. But I'm always true to you, darling, in my fashion. Yes, I'm always true to you, darling, in my way. From Ohio, Mr. Thorne calls me up from night to morn. Mr. Thorne wants cornered corn, and that ain't hay. But I'm always true to you, darling, in my fashion. Yes, I'm always true to you, darling, in my way. From Milwaukee, Mr. Fritz often moves me to the Ritz. Mr. Fritz is full of schlitz and full of play. But I'm always true to you, darling, in my fashion. Yes, I'm always true to you, darling, in my way. Mr. Harris, plutocrat, wants to give my cheek a pat. If the Harris pat means a Paris hat, baby! Oh, la, la. Mais je suis toujours fidèle, darling, in my fashion. Oui, je suis toujours fidèle, darling, in my way.
While rehearsing with Bianca, she's the darling I adore. Off stage I've found she's been around, but I still love her more and more. So I've written her a love song, though I'm just an amateur. I'll sing it through for all of you to see if it's worthy of her. Are you listening? Bianca, Bianca, oh baby, will you be mine? Bianca, Bianca, you'd better answer yes or Papa Spanka. To win you, Bianca, there's nothing I would not do. I would gladly give up coffee for Sanka, even Sanka, Bianca, for you.
In love with the night mystery.
and hurt me, deceive me, desert me. I'm yours till I die. So in love, so in love, so in love with you, my love.
Girls today in society go for classical poetry. So to win their hearts, one must quote with ease Aeschylus and Euripides. But the poet of them all, who will start 'em simply raving, is the poet people call the Bard of Stratford-on-Avon. Brush up your Shakespeare, start quoting him now. Brush up your Shakespeare, and the women you will wow.
Just to claim a few lines from Othello, and they'll think you're a hell of a fella.
If your blonde won't respond when you flatter her, tell her what Tony told Cleopatra.
If she fights when her clothes you are mussing,
what a clothes much ado about nothing. Brush up your Shakespeare, and they'll all kowtow.
With the wife of the British ambassador, try a crack out of Troilus and Cressida.
If she says she won't buy it or take it, make her take it, what's more, as you like it.
If she says your behavior is heinous, kick her right in the Coriolanus. Brush up your Shakespeare, and they'll all kowtow. Thinks thou, and they'll all kowtow. Our Spotkins all kowtow.
There's a wench. Come on and kiss me, Kate.
So kiss me, Kate.
Marmo.
And twice and thrice.
Carissimo.
There we start.
Bello.
Living in paradise.
Bellissimo.
Oh, kiss me, Kate, darling angel divine.
Carissimo.
For now thou shalt ever be.
Now I shall ever be.
Now thou shalt ever be.
Now I shall ever be.
Mine.
Mine, darling.